Kerri, you know, it's the first game of the year, and a lot of times you just, well, it's the first game of the year, want to get things going. But with what happened last year, or happens every year, as far as you guys trying to get seeds for the NCAA tournament and all that kind of stuff, does a game like this, when you have a quality opponent like Creighton coming in, kind of have some importance and urgency to it, because you feel like we need to win this game to reach our goals later in the year?
You know, I think we look at every game, you know, kind of the same, you know, just trying to get a win. And, you know, I think in the past couple times we played Creighton here, they've kind of beat us. And so I think that was kind of a chip on our shoulder, you know, got to protect our home floor. And I think we went out there and proved that. And, you know, last year I think they even were missing a couple of key players, which was, like, huge for them. And so, you know, having those key players back, I think we really knew that they'd be a different team this year. And so we really, you know, locked in and knew that from the get-go we had to have a good start.
You didn't really answer my question. I mean, do you think about those things this early in the year? What this win will mean later?
I mean, we know every single game we play has an importance, and so I don't think we necessarily are looking at that right now. I think
it's in the far back of our minds.
Right,
like, we know that it's a very important game, but we're not like, oh, if we lose this game, what if we don't get a seed?
Right.
Like, our plan right now is just win the next game.
Absolutely.
I didn't mean to give you a hug. How did you make you play?
Good. I think we did really good. We did really good defensively. We had a couple breakdowns here and there, but otherwise I think we really locked down, and we knew the scouting report, we knew the players, and guarded them very well according to our defense and what we're supposed to do. I think we did a better job. We had some lulls on offense, but I think we did a pretty good job there too, being aggressive, and we'll keep working on finishing and get better tomorrow at practice.
Their coach just got done talking about how it was really difficult for them to score in the post. And I'm sure you and Clarissa go into the season knowing that you have a chance to do that.
Mm-hmm.
Is that going to be sort of a focus between the two of you all year and saying, like, hey, we can really make it hard for teams?
For us on defense?
Mm-hmm.
Well, Clarissa being Defensive Player of the Year last year, obviously she has a good track record being on defense. We're both long players. We both got a lot stronger this offseason, which is a large key for us too. So I think that we'll just keep moving forward and guarding each other in practice every day. We're obviously both back to the basket players. So I think that we go into every game saying, like, let's be the more physical team here in the post. So,
Kerri, they did make a run in the fourth quarter, but it kind of felt like you put it almost out of reach at the end of the third with that run there. Was there a point towards the end of the third quarter where you were kind of thinking as a team, hey, if we can go on a little run here, we can kind of get some distance and make it really hard?
Yeah, absolutely. I think we, you know, in the huddle we said, we just got to go on a run here and, you know, get a couple shots just to get up even more than we were. And then just getting stops on defense, I think, was huge for us towards the end of the game. You know, we took them out of, you know, their rhythm, and, you know, they have a lot of three-point shooters on that team, and I think a lot of them, you know, were out of sync and didn't really get a lot of shots, and so I think that helped them win in our favor.